Hello, and welcome to the Innovation Coffee Break from the dSPACE Virtual Showroom. My name is Fabian Engemann, and I'm a Field Application Engineer here at dSPACE. What you've just seen is a SIL simulation of a typical driving scenario running on my local PC. Today, I want to introduce you to the scenario-based testing approach and how we can handle the enormous amount of validation, homologation, and testing that is required to bring autonomous driving functions on the road. We want to verify if our autonomous driving algorithm is behaving the way it should. Any problems of the software would need to be found in early development stages. This can be done with such a software-in-the-loop simulation. Here, in this cut-in scenario, we want to verify if the car, which is changing lanes here, can be detected early and if an accident can be avoided. But testing just one scenario is surely not sufficient. Rather, we would need to test every possible driving scenario that can happen in the real world. And since this is about avoiding accidents, cutting corners is not allowed. In search for the most efficient approach on how to test ADA functions, dSPACE participated in the Pegasus project. Together with other technology leaders, the concept of scenario-based testing was developed. Since the conventional requirements-based testing cannot fully guarantee the safety of the intended function, this approach was extended by scenario-based testing. Let me give you an idea. Here, you can see a visual representation of the concrete scenario we've just seen in the simulation. Let's now generalize this. By abstracting the parameters, we get a so-called logical scenario. The benefit of that is that with this abstraction, a huge number of concrete scenarios can be generated, just like this. By choosing concrete parameter combinations, we can generalize enormous amount of concrete scenarios. This mentality of reducing efforts can also be found in our new tooling. So, we have developed a web service for enabling scenario-based testing in a cloud environment. This utilizes all available computation power to speed up SIL testing. Let me show this to you right now. Here you can first see a short overview of everything which is happening in here. I want to create a new test case. I need to give it a name. And now, since I want to reuse as much as possible from the SIL simulation which I already have, I'm just selecting the exact simulation in here. So as a logical scenario, I choose this cutting scenario. Also, as a test environment, I choose the dSPACE ASM traffic simulator, and I need to specify a system under test. This is the algorithm which I actually want to test. All of these things have all been prepared for the SIL simulation earlier. So, since I have a logical scenario, I need to specify the exact parameters. This can be done down here. So here I can, for example, change the speed of the ego vehicle and choose to range this parameter from a start to a stop value with a specific step size. So further down, there's also some configuration. Here, for example, we can specify when exactly a test case is failed. Right now, a test is failed as long as the ego vehicle crashes. I just leave that on the default values for now. So now I also create a so-called test suite. This is just another layer of abstraction, which can be used to simulate multiple test cases at once. And by a simple click, I can start simulating all of this just 17 created test cases. Here you can again see the mentality of reducing effort. So now I want to observe the execution of these simulations. Here you can see an overview for this. On the right side, there's a 3D visualization of the test cases in the parameter space. So here a test case with specific parameters and other test cases as well. So, but how long will it take to actually execute all of these simulations? Well, since short development circles are key. Because of this, our scenario-based testing tool is currently not running on my local computer, but it is being computed in the Microsoft Azure Cloud. So everything here uses the data center from Azure. Everything is just merely being controlled over the internet through this web service. The simulations in here are automatically scheduled and observed later on. So here we always have the information what's going on in the execution node. And here is also the big benefit from the cloud environment. As you can see, we are computing right now 7 instances in parallel. This could also easily be scaled up even into the hundreds, as long as enough in computational power is available. Right now, I wanted to keep things simple. As I've mentioned, this is right now running in the Microsoft Azure Cloud. But our service is platform agnostic. This means that it could also run in any other cloud environment you like. Also, for easy deployment, we use Docker containers and Kubernetes. And this is all for open APIs. This could also be connected to other services running in your cloud environment. By now, you can see that the first results have already come in. Here you can see that using this 3D plot can help you finding your algorithm's limit. So somewhere between an ego speed of 84 kilometers per hour and 81, the test starts to fail. We could also use more simulation to see the boundaries of this algorithm more clearly. Well, but just by how much were we able to speed up the simulation? Here you can see the execution time. This indicates that using just my local machine, the simulations until now would have taken around 15 minutes. But by using the cloud environment, you can see that everything was being computed in like 3.5 minutes. This speed up could, of course, be even higher when using more computational nodes in parallel. So with this, I hope I could show you the benefit from using the dSPACE cloud simulation. But please keep in mind that this can only be one part of a comprehensive test strategy. Our experts here at dSPACE are happily helping you to find your test strategy, be it in HIL, SIL, or in the cloud. If you want more information on this topic, feel free to contact us anytime. Thank you for joining us.
dSPACE, your partner in simulation and validation.